नमस्कार दर्शकवृन्द, म सपना तामाङ र हामी आइपुगेका छौँ नर्थ पोइन्ट स्कुलमा, जहाँ चाहिँ साइन्स एक्जिबिसन हुन गइरहेको छ र यहाँ धेरै स्कुलहरूबाट पनि यो एक्जिबिसन हेर्नको लागि आइरहेको छ र आउनुहोस्, यहाँ के कस्तो प्रकारले एक्जिबिसन भइरहेको छ हेरौँ।
Hello everyone, myself Father Anuranjan, and I'm very glad to tell you all that St. Joseph's School North Point is organizing a science exhibition which is a productive exhibition and in which there are many students who are participating for this fulfilling experience. This science exhibition is basically focusing on the innovative ideas, and our students are working on these innovative ideas, and thus we have kept the name of this science exhibition as Exploring Infinity. The teachers have helped our students produce different working models along with different chart works as well, and there are different sections as well, and one of the sections I would call it is Physics, in which there are different working models which are showing the development in space technology, and also there are different other working models which are basically showing the development experiments on electricity, the electric based machines and magnetic based machines, and also sensor based machines are some of the developing technologies that the students are showing to the others as well. I hope the students are really enjoying this science exhibition along with the invited students of other schools as well. Thank you very much.
Keeping in mind the Jesuit ideals of MAGIS, St. Joseph's School, North Point, Darjeeling has organized Exploring Infinity, a science and technology exhibition. Just as the concept of MAGIS encourages us to push our limits to the fullest, this exhibition is intended to shape the scientific minds of our students to be limitless in outlook, just like infinity. Jasto prakarle infinity hami science ma kura garchau, infinity bhaneko anant, tei prakarle hami yaha science exhibition ma hami chahanchau ki hamro nani haru, students haru, uniharuko soch pani anant, khali kitab ko soch mattai na bhayera uhaharuko soch out of the book bhayera they gain more knowledge in a practical manner. So, our basic idea chi tei cha. So, North Point has a rich tradition of organizing such exhibitions which not only benefit our own students, but also provide an opportunity to students from all over Darjeeling to witness the scientific prowess of our students. Ultimately, it benefits all by inculcating a scientific temperament in the young minds of Darjeeling. सो यसको मेन उद्देश्य हाम्रो छ साइन्स एक्जिबिसन गर्नुको, कि यसले हाम्रो नर्थ पोइन्टको नानीहरूलाई मात्रै होइन, हामीले अरू स्कुलको नानीहरूलाई पनि इन्भाइट गरेका छौँ, त्यसले उहाँहरूलाई पनि उहाँहरूको पनि साइन्टिफिक टेम्परामेन्टको विकास होस् भनेर दे हेभ कम टु भिजिट आवर एक्जिबिसन. This year, we have had around 150 exhibits made by students from classes 6 to 12. And some of the notable exhibits are, main exhibits are, yo exhibition ma, robotics, motion sensor light, ionic thrust, wireless power transmission, collision avoiding vehicle, Tesla coil, earthquake detector, automated greenhouse and dustbin, air cooler, ra many more. There are model haru yaha nani arle banayeka chan. There has been a great enthusiasm amongst our boys ever since they came to know this exhibition, and they are really very excited, and they have made creative models. Just as in the past, our school has invited, as I mentioned earlier, most of the schools, almost all the schools of Darjeeling, and several schools have turned up to witness this exhibition. And on behalf of our North Point family, I would like to thank the heads of all visiting schools for sending their students and teachers. In fact, I would also like to thank the media for meticulously covering this exhibition and making it a great success, and also helping in propagating the scientific temperament in the young minds of Darjeeling. Hami media ra aru school ka sabai heads of institution prati hami abhar byakt garchau, so that yo scientific temperament ko bikash pahad ko sabai nani haru ma pani esko gyan ko jyoti jalos bhanera. So we are very very thankful to one and all.
Electricity one out of current. र यो करेन्ट चाहिँ एकदमै कम्ती हुन्छ त्यसले गर्दा हामीले चाहिँ एउटा स्टेप अप ट्रान्सफर्मर भन्ने चिप यहाँ हालेको छु जसले चाहिँ बत्तीको त्यो भोल्टेज बढाइदिन्छ त्यो पछि चाहिँ यो भोल्टेज चाहिँ हामीले यो दुईवटा ब्याट्रीमा हालिदिन्छु अन्त यो ब्याट्रीबाट चाहिँ यहाँ हामी फोन चार्ज गर्नुको लागि युएसबी कनेक्टर्सहरू हालेको छ अनि यहाँ हामीले एउटा चाहिँ स्पेस हालेको छु किनभने अलि ज्यादा इलेक्ट्रिसिटी गयो भने हाम्रो फोनहरू खराब हुनसक्छ त्यसले गर्दा हामीले यहाँ एउटा चिप हालेको छु जसले ठिक मात्रामा मात्रै जानु दिन्छ इलेक्ट्रिसिटीलाई अन्त यो जसले बायोडिग्रेडेबल हो भनेको यसलाई हामीले फेक्यो भने यसले प्लास्टिक जस्तो के नोक्सान पचाउँदैन धरतीलाई यो एकदमै ग्रिन एनर्जीको हो अन्त यसमा हामीले अझै यसलाई राम्रो बनाउँदैछु हामीले एउटा सोलर प्यानल हालिकन घामको लाइटको शक्तिले पनि इलेक्ट्रिक बत्ती बनाउँदैछु जसले चाहिँ झन बढाउँछ यो चाहिँ बत्ती यता दार्जिलिङमा पुरा जान्छ त्यसले गर्दा हामीले बनाएको हाम्रो त्यो फोनहरू चार्ज गर्नुको लागि बत्ती त्यो टर्च चलाउनुको लागि त्यसको
Once the school opened, I think the creativity of the students also opened. So you can see the enthusiasm the children had in putting up this project, this science exhibition. And the exhibition that they put up is quite good. Okay, the standard is pretty high. So I'm sure that students from our school and other schools also will be motivated in some way. And they will propel themselves to do even better in future.
Plant gets water. Now there is a sensor which senses an obstacle in front of it. This, if somebody places a hand in front of it, it automatically opens, and if the hand is removed, it closes on its own. So this can even be used in the COVID era where we should not get in physical touch with things as the virus can be contaminated. So this can be used in the future for a lot of things, especially in the greenhouses where as of now complex machinery is used, but we can experience it with all this computer language and the receptors, which will make work easier and as well as it will be environmental friendly.
Different school, but a student, right? Could you? Abu Malavita did.